Jackson police are now investigating after a teen was critically injured during a shooting. We are told it happened just after 11:30 this morning on Ridgewood Road. Police say that the teen was taken to the hospital by a private vehicle. He was listed in critical condition. So far, there are no suspects or motive in this case.